Right, this is how we do the dough balls. So for your quantities, you do half the amount of fat to flour. So I'm gonna do 50 grams of butter. Self-raising flour. Get almost like a crumble texture. Keep lifting it and getting air in, and that'll make your dough balls rise nice and fluffy. This will take a couple of minutes maybe. Suet fat, but I prefer just to use a bit of butter or margarine or something. It's fine. Obviously you can make bigger quantities, but you just always use half the amount of the fat to the flour. Like this should make 4 decent sized dough balls, or you can make 8 littler ones. Lumps of butter left, they'll come to the top. So that's the kind of texture you're looking for. And just add a sprinkle of salt. And a tiny amount of cold water. I'll get a jug up here. Alexa, play some happy music.
Here's a station for you, Happy Pop, on Amazon Music.
There's just 3 of us, so I'll just make it into 3. Maybe not as much mixture as I thought, but just make them into rough sort of balls. And they're ready to pop on top of the mince, which I will show you in the rest of the photos. Bye!